Hi everyone, this week is Ghana Fashion Week, and so we are obviously taking part in one of the looks we're going to be creating on the runway. We're creating two looks, so today I'm going to show you one look. The reason why I picked this look is because we wanted to go for a very natural bronzy look, like Gold Coast. Ghana is rich in gold, so we wanted to use like rich gold colors, bronzes and stuff to emphasize the message we're trying to create. So this is my beautiful, lovely model who has no makeup on now, and I'm just going to go straight onto it. It's very simple. You can also do it at home, but you can do it more. Okay, so this show is runways are very, our looks is going to be very quick because we have about 20 models we're doing our makeup for. We have very little time, so we've prepped the face and done everything already, and just going to be very quick. This look is going to take us like 10 minutes to each model, so let's start and keep checking and see if I was able to do it in 10 minutes. So I'm just prepping her eyelid with a concealer because we're going to work in this area. So next thing, we're using the Scandalous bronzer, you guys remember. Hey, this year you're behind. Even I know that.
I don't know why.
So let's record it now. Right. Oh, so you can record it now. Don't look at yourself in the mirror. Your eyebrow is there. Okay, so as you can see, we've done this in 10 minutes. I'm done. Yay. So we're going to do this look on the runway and we're going to spend 10 minutes on each model. It's very simple and easy. I mean, you can actually use this look for Halloween, but because it's still very funky with a little eyeliner here, you can have that whole Cleopatra look. So this is the look we're going to have on the runway. But to take it out, and if you're a bit adventurous, what you can do is outline. Let me see if I can find everything. Everything's a mess here. The makeup artist must be always tidy, but unfortunately, I'm not one of them. Okay, close your eyes. Okay, so I mean, once the show is done, you can always try and play around with your products around you. And I just took an eye pencil and just created a look which I think is nice. So maybe we might actually use this for the runway. Thank you, and see you at the show.